Hi, good morning. Today we are going to look at the lens shield by Tusker. So I am going to talk about some of the advantages of using a lens shield. The first and foremost thing in the usage of lens shield is its camouflage. As you can see, it merges with any environment and the white color will be very, very bright, particularly when you are in a birding shoot, birding environment, it will be very bright. Rather, if you have a camouflage, the subject, the birds or mammals or whatsoever, it will feel very comfortable when you are working with this. The second major advantage of using this particular lens shield is its grip. See, without the lens shield, you are having a direct contact with the plastic or the metal body, though with the grip. But when this lens shield is on, this gives a softer grip, which will increase your holding grip with respect to your hand and the lens. One of the major advantage of using this is, accidentally if you get hit or slightly touch with a hard surface like this, or in safari vehicle when you are resting in a door which is obviously a metal rod or a metal body, there are very high chances that these coating, these powder coating painted stuff will get peeled off or scratched, kind of thing. But this will protect from all these things. Thank you Tusker for sending me this. This is a fantastic piece of shield which you should use irrespective of whichever the lens you are using on the field. So if you want one of these lens shield for your lens, you can just order through www.thetusker.com. I will give a link in the description for directly shopping it. So I am using this for 200-600, whatever the lens you have, prime or zoom, it's available over there, you can order it. Okay, this is Munish Palaniappan signing off. We'll catch up in another video or review.